Modern cutting technologies have come a long way in recent years with improvements in processing speeds, software, and tooling.
A digital cutting machine is a flatbed, multi-axis, computer-controlled piece of machinery that cuts with various tools, including knives, routers, lasers, water jets. The modern cutting machines are quite a bit advanced over the previous generations of machines in their modularity and automation. And these types of machines are different from the previous type of equipment, which was more steel roll die and clamshell style cutting, which just stamp out the same part over and over again. These machines are much more flexible.
For nearly three decades, Zuhn System Technik, a family-owned company in Switzerland, has been putting its resources into making digital cutting as easy, productive, and sustainable as possible.
Zünd is a second-generation family-owned company. We have been in business for more than 30 years. We develop and manufacture digital flatbed cutting machines. Globally, we employ more than 200 people. The headquarters is located here in Switzerland. It's also here where the global R&D and manufacturing is taking place. We have several sales and service organizations, for example in the Netherlands, in Italy, in the US, in Hong Kong and in India. In addition to these own subsidiaries, we work closely together with several different independent resellers.
Zuhn machines offer more tool and automated material handling options than any others. This allows customers to tailor the system to their exact cutting and automation needs.
Every machine that we produce is actually a custom machine. You know, everything from the size to the tooling options is up to the customer. But many times a customer will buy it for one specific need and find so many more things that it can cut outside of what they originally planned on cutting. And then they'll be able to add those options along the way without any major changes to the machine. And that's the modularity aspect of what the cutter is.
With our modular machine concept, we can basically sell the same machine but configured for different applications to customers in many different industries. In the graphic industry, you will find Zuhn cutters involved in cutting and routing, for example, signs and displays. In the packaging industry, we cut corrugated, folding carton, protective foam inserts. The technical textile, fabric and leather markets includes apparel and upholstery, but also applications like surf sails, hot air balloons, awnings, etc. There are many applications within the automotive and the airspace industry. Just think of seat covers, airbags, and interiors in general.
Zuhn cutters are high-quality machines, designed, engineered, and built in Switzerland. The resulting accuracy and precision translate into greater productivity and minimal waste due to misalignment or otherwise unacceptable cut quality.
Generally, digital cutting is much more accurate than traditional cutting methods. This typically means that more parts can be cut from the same piece of material and that all parts are cut in a consistent high quality. This leads to better products. As the cutting process is automated, the risk of human error is practically eliminated. The result is better material yield, meaning less cost, as well as a predictable and repeatable output.
Due to the quality of their construction, Zuhn cutters are built to last. The longevity and upgradability of Zuhn cutters makes them retain much greater resale values and for much longer than many other types of production equipment.
One thing about a Zuhn cutter, it holds its value. With the backwards compatibility from the G3 to the PN line, there's a long waiting list of people just waiting for the old machines to come up for sale as somebody may upgrade. The new machine, of course, is faster and has some new features and things like that that make it more versatile. But it doesn't mean that the old machine doesn't have the capability of cutting out what most people need. So it doesn't tend to end up coming up for sale very often, and the resale value comes up pretty high.
Zuhn machines are also easier to use and more productive than others because of the software and digital workflow that comes with them.
We use a piece of software called Zuhn Cut Center, and it's an icon-based software where it's very easy to use. In general, an operator on our machine just needs to know a few basic things on how to run the cutter, and that's changing a blade or setting its depth, which are done pretty automatically by the machine. And the rest of it is done by the software itself. We have a material database that's in the software, and this is the key to the whole thing. By having a material database telling you how to cut the material, you don't need to be a cutting expert to know anything about how to run the cutter. Once you pick that material and pick its thickness, not only does it show you a picture of which blade or bit needs to be installed, but it automatically sets itself up to cut that material. And along the way, if a customer finds a piece of material that is not in that database, all they have to do is send it to us, we'll cut it and actually produce a profile for that material and then add it to that database. So the operator, once again, doesn't need to end up knowing, how do I cut this properly? With Zund Cut Center, everybody becomes an expert right out of the box.
Zund cutters are assembled in Switzerland's first Minergie-P industrial building, which consumes 5 times less energy and has less than 20% of the CO2 emissions of conventionally built facilities.
The Minergie-P standard is similar to the LEED certification in the US, with a strong emphasis on reducing energy consumption. The energy savings are equivalent to about 30 single-family homes. These savings are achieved with a number of different architectural features, including a tightly sealed building envelope and a demand-controlled ventilation system. We have currently a photovoltaic system that feeds us with 25% of our daily energy needs. During off hours, we feed back 15% into the grid. In addition to this, we have many company internal initiatives, such as recycling and other waste avoiding programs, bike to work months, and so on, in order to encourage all our employees to actively take part in these green efforts.
Zund strives to limit the environmental impact of their products and activities as much as possible.
We go to great lengths to make our cutting systems as energy efficient as possible, with optimized drive systems, carefully designed material handling systems, and state-of-the-art vacuum generators. The longer we can expand the lifespan of our products, the lesser the impact on the environment. Overall, we use the approach to design a product with special consideration for the environmental impacts of the product during its entire life cycle. This process starts at the procurement and ends at its disposal. It covers the whole life cycle of our products. The target is to reduce the ecological footprint of all of our products to an absolute minimum. This is also known as eco-design.
Zund cutting systems are based on a design concept that makes them flexible and adaptable. This leads to far greater longevity and productivity than any other cutters on the market can offer. For more information, visit www.zund.com.
Thanks for tuning in to another exciting episode of Innovations. I'm Ed Begley Jr. See you next time.
The preceding program was brought to you by DMG Productions.